semi-truck driver is charged with evading arrest after leading precinct 4 constable deputies on a chase. This is a look here from Houston Transtar on West Sam Houston Parkway at Westview Drive, and deputies say the 18-wheeler's driver was driving erratically and refused to stop. The driver finally stopped on the curb and the truck was towed away.